Ladies and gentlemen, can I please have your attention? I've just been handed an urgent news story. And I need all of you to stop what you're doing and listen.
Good morning here, Warhawk Nation. It is Hump Day Wednesday.
It's Hump Day.
Woo-hoo! Hump Day? Yes, sir. Hey, just a special tribute here. All the old people like myself, Eddie Van Halen passed away yesterday. So all you Van Halen fans out there, I know we got somebody up there looking out for us. So rip Eddie Van Halen. Great music, a lot of fun. We'll certainly miss his talent for sure. Here's to talk about our quote today. Quote of the day today. We've been talking a lot about this week. We've been talking a lot about finishing strong for the quarter. Finishing strong because last day for the quarter is next Wednesday. If you didn't know that, it's next Wednesday. So here's a little quote to kind of inspire you here. Success seems to be connected with action. Successful people keep moving. They make mistakes, but they don't quit. Successful people keep moving. They make mistakes, but don't quit. So don't get yourself into that position where you're paralyzed by trying to be perfect. Nobody's perfect, all right? Get through that. Get started, get working on it, make your mistakes, get your feedback from your teachers, keep it moving, and get your stuff done so that your teachers have things to grade next week and give you a nice little boost to your grade at the end of the grading period here, okay? So finish strong. Some important reminders for students, parking permits. If you ordered a parking permit, when we're still taking orders, you can order those online. If you need help with that, Mrs. Mahavla can help you with that in the main office. But if you already ordered your permit online and haven't picked it up yet, please see Mrs. Mahavla in the main office, and she has your parking permit ready for you. You'll notice that our folks are walking around a little bit here, giving friendly reminders that you need to have a parking permit to park on campus. Congratulations to ninth grade student Jonathan Harding. Congratulations to him as he won a 4-H competition trophy in the area of best intermediate food. So Jonathan, welcome to Westerville Central. Way to embrace your uniqueness and hitting that 4-H club. Congratulations on winning that trophy. So looking forward to more information coming out from 4-H and 4-Hawks as they go through the competition season this fall. Walnut Springs and Genoa freshmen. If you came, if you're a ninth grade student, you came from Walnut or Genoa this year, your yearbooks are ready for you to be picked up in the counseling office. Mrs. Hughes in the counseling office has your yearbooks. So go see her. Cohort A, you're in this week. Grab them while you're here. Cohort B, you can get them when you come in next week. Picture day. All right, we've got some picture days coming up here. It's kind of weird to be back in school and doing picture days like this in the middle of the school year, but we are going to do that. Underclassmen, really everybody, not just underclassmen, but everybody's going to have their pictures taken in Cohort A the day of October 21st. So mark your calendars. We'll send an information email out as well. October 21st is picture day for Cohort A. The following week, October 28th, is picture day for Cohort B. Now, with all of these things, our WVA students will also receive the opportunity to have their school pictures taken, and we'll have a schedule set up for them. They'll actually be able to schedule an appointment to have their pictures taken on those same days, October 21st and or October 28th. So WVA, you'll have plenty of opportunities to get your pictures taken as well. We're going to follow that with a makeup day for anybody that misses the 21st or 28th. We'll follow that with a makeup day. December 2nd will be the makeup day for Cohort B, and December 9th will be the makeup date for Cohort A. Seniors, mark your calendar. We have a senior dress-up day. So we actually have done this the last several years to provide seniors with the opportunity that may not have a private photographer do their senior pictures. HR Imaging will come in and do a senior dress-up day. So all of our seniors will get their pictures taken let's see here, November 11th for Cohort B and November 18th for Cohort A. So again, all this is gonna come out in an email so you can save it, mark the dates, mark your calendar, but make sure you know picture days are coming. Sports wrap up. Wow, what a successful night for the Westerville Central Warhawks last night. Boys soccer went out to Westland and took home a 3-1 victory. Congratulations, boys. Girls volleyball swept Grove City last night, and we're down to one big game that we have left with Gahanna. Unfortunately, it was postponed from Thursday, so Gahanna's going to have to wait a week or so before we go out there and beat them and win the OCC. So, girls, one more game for the league title, and I know you're really excited to get that tournament run started. Congratulations to our girls' soccer team as they put a whooping on Westland last night. We scored 9 goals. So let me go through this. I got it written down here. Mr. McElwain gave me the full rundown of who scored last night. So we had 2 goals from one Aaron Hundley. Good job, Aaron. We had 2 goals from Meg Schimmel. Way to go, Meg. We had 1 goal from Margaret O'Shaughnessy. 1 goal from Ashley Carson. 1 goal from Taylor Hickman. Another goal from Kendall Bell. And last but not least, getting in on the scoring here, was Dylan Lewis, who also scored a goal. Girls soccer, great job last night. Keep it rolling. Again, your tournament is coming up as well. Okay? Playoff game for Friday has been canceled. Our team moves on automatically to round 2. So no football this weekend. Get out and enjoy the weather on Friday after school. Enjoy the weather this weekend. Make sure we're finishing strong. Folks, have a great hump day Wednesday.
Hump day!
Make sure you work hard, you learn something, and remember, it's time to soar, Warhawks.